Hello, Assalamu alaikum faculty. Today we were going to learn how to give extra attempt or clear the attempt if any student has any mistake in attempting the quizzes or assignment. So first go to the relevant course by clicking on it so you can easily have the first page. First click on quizzes and assignment section or wherever you have given the quizzes or assignment. So, for example, we have given the quiz one that is GDP and inflation. A student has already attempted it. So we have to go to the grade center first. In grade center, click on the test because this is a quiz. So all the students will going to be seen here. You can see the grade center. Here, you have to find the name by clicking here, sort it in the ascending order or the descending order, and go to the relevant student where you wanted to have the edit. So for example, I have this student of Veniza Fernandez, and she claimed that she hasn't done anything and there are some problems with the attempt. So I first click on this button and view grade details for that student. You will move on to that student's current detailed status. Now here you have multiple options available for that student. So she has attempted that quiz on 9th and she got 1 marks. I have checked it, so she should be cleared of this. So I can see the attempt again, I can ignore that attempt, or I can clear that attempt. So there, I wanted to clear that attempt, so easily just click on clear, press OK. So now you can see that the attempt has been clear. So now the student can easily attempt this again. Thank you very much. Hope you have learned it.